good contracts. Miracles of goodness shall become your portion. I prophesy, instead of sorrow, there will be celebration in your life. I prophesy God will order your legs this week, and you will meet a good man, and the good man will do good things for you. In the name of Jesus, your health shall not fail. Anybody with bad health situation, I command good health, good customers, goodness shall be your portion this week. Nobody will tell you sorry. Wisdom is your portion.
Okay, my one, I tell you, I'm gonna get you up over in Anoya.